unfortunately, there are no buses left to visit the crater on the island. So the only option for me is to walk, which is not an option because my boat leaves in 3:30. So having said that, let's just have a little tour around the island, have something to eat, and guys, it's been a real honor, and I can't believe this is ending, but memories of this place will stay with me forever. And yeah, it's a very emotional thing, but it's all the same. Welcome to Cinnabar Island.